This is our disclaimer. We consider this project to be an incomplete guide because, by its very nature, street art is constantly evolving. Though visible in nearly every city, street art by the anonymous is often hated or ignored, dismissed as vandalism rather than being recognized as part of a flourishing underground art culture. This audiovisual guide features street art as its subject to pay recognition to the genre's artistic significance, though many may not agree. While the following video includes locations for specific works, the best way to understand street art is to discover it for yourself. At the intersection of Beach Street and Surface Road, the gate of Boston's Chinatown stands, welcoming residents and visitors alike. Chinatown is a vibrant community, a mix of Asian and universal urban culture that is marked by a mix of government-sponsored murals and their opposite, postings and paintings by anonymous street artists. Renowned artist Laurie Anderson once said, "Why do we fall in love with a place? Sometimes because it's exotic and full of energy, and other times because it's huge and empty and full of possibility." Many artists in Boston have seen potential in Chinatown, and have made its walls and windows their canvas for expression. Explore the area starting at the gate, and walk down streets and alleys. Wander through Chinatown Park and along its roads. In doing this, you'll expose yourself to the art of the city.
Allston is a unique community in Boston that is home to many diverse ethnic and age groups. One local street artist, Dan Plasma, appreciates the street art culture of Allston and contributes to it with his vivid murals. For Dan Plasma, art can be both specifically meaningful and spontaneously creative. Regarding his own work, Dan Plasma says, "Sometimes there is a hidden or indirect meeting. Sometimes I connect with the space and it's spontaneous, and sometimes there is a planned or unplanned direct meeting. I refuse to do art any one way, so it always changes and recreates itself on the spot." Instead of closet, going into the box, all the fun things.